Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones: appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Plumbing Task Management Database Template. So you're going to want to scroll up a little ways here, and you're going to want to go to our task management section. And you're going to want to select the Access Plumbing Task Management Database. And you're going to want to go ahead and download the demonstration that correctly corresponds to the version of Access that you are currently running on. So I'm going to go ahead and download this version. Once it downloads, go ahead and open it. And you're going to want to go ahead and extract all that file. So just go ahead and extract that. Once you've extracted that, go ahead and open the file. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm going to go ahead and continue on and open the database template. Alright, so this database template would be good for if you need to keep track of all the tasks that you have for a plumbing company specifically for this one. However, if you like this database template but you don't own or run a plumbing company, you run another company, let Winning Solutions Inc. know, and we can make this database template compatible and customize it to make it compatible for any type of company that you own or run. So we're going to start off here by we're just going to add a task. And the task is assigned to, we're going to go person one. These are all just test employees that we put in for the sake of a demonstration. Task title, we'll just put test, why not? Location, we'll keep it simple, location one. Our status, it has not been started yet. As you can see, you can put in other options as well. Priority, it is not high priority, just normal. Start date, we're going to say is today. And our due date, we're going to say it's in a week, so the 5th. Okay, it's not completed yet, so we can't fill out the completed date. And percent complete, we'll say that we already finished some of it this morning, and it's 5% complete. And we'll just put in some random notes. We'll just put test, test, test. Okay, so now we're going to go ahead and select a custom color for this. So we're going to select it to be orange. So this is the color that we're going to be able to view it on the calendar. So now when I save and close this, now I'm able to go view the calendar view, and I can see that I have this location right here. So if I double click this, look at this. Task title, test. All the stuff I just filled out is right here. So save and close it, and you can see that on the calendar. So that's today, and if I even go in the monthly view, it's still right there. So it's pretty cool. So I'm going to go ahead and close out of this calendar view. And what you can also do is you can even search for your task. So if I want to search for, let's say, all the tasks that are at location one, as you can see, you can obviously do it from other search by other topics, but we're going to go search for location one. I run the search. There's that event that I had created. So you can even double click the event if you want to edit the event. So it brings open the calendar. You just double click it again and you can edit it. So it's pretty cool. It's pretty detailed. Go ahead and close out of this. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.